So what's up everyone? Content natin for today is ilan ba yung pinupul na ampere from our battery to inverter ng rice cooker. So ngayon wala pa namang ibang equipment or electronic devices na naka-connect dun sa yung tumatakbo dito sa bahay natin o yung mga electric appliances. Ito pa lang halos. So, syempre yung ilaw, ayan guys, yung LED lights natin, and wala pa namang iba. What? Electric fan natin is wala pa, TV, ref, okay lang yan. So, ayan guys, ayan yung rice cooker natin. So, almost nasa maximum ano na yan, peak power. So, tingnan natin dito sa ating off-grid setup, sa bumaba lang stage of charge, and nasa 25% ngayong ayan guys, ito nasa 25% yung konsumo nya sa solar setup natin. So titingnan natin kung ilan yung pinupul nyang amperahe dito sa ating solar setup. So ayan guys, gamit natin yung aning na multi-tester. So set natin yan sa amps. So ayan guys, nakikita nyo. So ipupull natin, hook natin dito. So currently ayan guys, sa mga nagpapatanong kung ilan yung amperahe natin pagka nagpapa-under tayo ng ating mga electrical appliances. So yung rice cooker 31.20 something yung amps na pinupull niya sa battery to inverter. So ayan guys, battery to inverter, nakita nyo. So tingnan natin dito sa may positive, negative side. Ayan guys. So ayan, nakita nyo guys, nasa 30 pa rin. So 30.5, 30 point. So almost same. Sa negative side tsaka positive side nya. So ayan guys. So kung nagustuhan nyo itong video natin for today, please leave a comment, share, and thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, guys. Peace out. Keep safe, everyone.